In this video, we'll learn about the admin role in the Smart Admin portal. There are three roles that administrators can occupy in the Smart Admin portal: admin, supervisor, and tech instructor. See our Managing Administrators video to learn more. In this video, we'll focus on the role with the most permissions, the admin. Admins can manage their organization's software subscriptions. In the account we're looking at, the admin has access to the Woodbine School and Smart Middle School organizations. Part of managing an organization's software is assigning or removing users who occupy the seats on the subscription. In this example, those seats are occupied by teachers who use the school's subscription to Smart Learning Suite software. Check out the auto-provisioning videos in our new Features playlist to learn how to set up a sync that imports user data from another platform automatically. Our Smart Admin Portal support site also documents how to add and remove users manually. Admins can also manage the organizations they're assigned to, including changing the roles of other administrators within their organization. To follow the steps in this video, you must be an admin. To manage organizations, click the Organization tab after you've signed into the portal. Select the organization you'd like to manage. In the dialog that appears, you can update the organization's information. You can also click the number in the Assigned Users column to see and manage a list of teachers who can access the organization's Smart Learning Suite subscription. To manage roles within your organization, return to the Organization screen and select Administration. In the columns on the right, you can see the organization that administrators belong to and their role within the organization. To change an administrator's permissions, click the administrator's name. You can change which organizations an administrator can access. You can also change the administrator's role within the organization or organizations you've selected. If you change an administrator's permissions, they're notified the next time they sign into the portal. And that's it for what you can do in the admin role in the Smart Admin portal. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and keep an eye on the Smart Admin portal new features playlist. Thanks for watching.